come out and join us today.
No, this isn't the basement. This is the shack.
This is the shack.
This is the shack. We are in the shack. I'm on kiosk. Hello. Where's the camera? Oh, it's in front of me. Okay. So yeah, Lefto's invited me in. I'm here, and I'm excited. I'm gonna play some tunes. And let's open it up with a little bit of magnificent Patrick Adams production. Rest in peace.
Thank you.
You know, the funny thing is, I don't think I'm going to play a better record in the next 2 hours, so you might as well switch off now. We're going to search for the next special moment. I'm here for 2 hours. It's a real pleasure to be here, actually. Shout out to everyone who was at Kulo Cafe yesterday. Big festival, of course, in London, the UK. We had Glastonbury. It's all about Glastonbury this weekend. But I did share the same train as AJ Tracy yesterday. Well, I shared the train with his security. Body man. I'm going to take advantage of this little platform, big platform, to play you some little exclusives, big exclusives. So this is our coming soon debut album, Coco Rocco. Have a listen.
Music is the healing power of the universe. Music of love. Music of the spirit. Music is life. Life is beautiful. Thank you.
This is, just in case you're wondering, it's a group called Magician. It's a record that came out in 1978 in the UK. All the horns featuring Barbara Thompson. Like it was made in 1972. Kind of a cross between library music, the UK jazz scene from back then. And forthcoming, they're releasing it on Johnny Trunk Records.
I just wanna say how I feel about you. I just wanna say how I feel about you.
Giving a little bit of love out to Patrick Adams, son we lost recently, and the brilliant trombonist Gretchen Moncur III on this with Jackie McLean trombone. Thank you. Yeah, this is, it's got to be one of the best Blue Notes. Certainly for me. It's a Jackie McLean album with Jackie in the background there. Playing hard. Golden Age party music, jazz. Wu-Tang. I'm actually amazed this hasn't been, I don't know of this being used on a track anywhere. Made for the Loop. Carré. It's good to be here, Kiosk Radio in Brussels. Thank you for being in tune. And I've been watching it, of course, as everybody else has around the world. Loving our Lefto selections. Random rave ups during lockdown. Looked like it anyway. Yeah, well done. And you can tell the community needs this sort of situation. A place for people to share the music and to get together. It's free. It needs to be. And there's a few people here right now, so hello to you. Bonjour. So yeah, I was in, I was at home actually this weekend. I did a couple of things last week, but I was at home and I just sat at home. What happens once a year in the UK is that the BBC broadcasts live from Glastonbury. Glastonbury is the biggest, I think, festival in the world, and music festival. And it's an amazing situation to actually not have to go, because you can literally watch any, I think there's a choice of 5 or 6 stages you can just watch in your home, on your sofa, wherever. And I was just watching different groups performing, and I thought everyone stepped up amazing. So Herbie Hancock, he played on the main stage. Kendrick Lamar yesterday. I watched a bit of that when I got in from the Couleur Café yesterday. That was really quite special. Kendrick was amazing, amazing. I mean, he absolutely, undoubtedly stepped up what it is to put on a show like that. Dancing, no, just him and dancers and art. Really incredible, really fortunate to be able to watch that. If you've got a way of being able to check out the BBC, they've got it up there on the iPlayer. I know that you can only watch that in the UK, but there are ways, right? Check it out if you can. Maybe on YouTube by now.
Come on. Hey! Ooh, what you say? what you say, come on. Hey, ooh, what you say, come on. Hey, ooh, what you say, come on. Hey, ooh, what you say, come on. Say, hey, ooh, what you say, come on. Hey, ooh, what you say, come on. Hey, ooh, what you say, come on.
Thank you.
This is a really interesting record from Horsepower Productions, Benny Hill. I'm really just revisiting this sound right now, the kind of... What year are we talking about? Came when the UK garage scene was just getting a little bit on the wrong side. Zed Bias, Loafer, Artwork, Benny Hill, Horsepower Productions, getting rid of the vocals, the cheesy bits, just going bassline. This sound for me is kind of as important as drum and bass. Really special moment. Oh yeah, 2001. So I'm doing a party in London. I might as well mention it now. It's the Friday after Set Worldwide Festival. It's a little event, mid-summer dance at Coco with a special, very rare occasion to see Benny Hill, Horsepower Productions, back to back with LB, Lewis Beadle. I'm huge, and he's been doing some new music as SW2. It's a brand new track right now. Yes, Lewis. Yeah, so check out the day. It's the, what's the day? The last Friday after set, the week after.
11th. Oh, the Friday after set?
Yeah, 18th, I think. Yeah, 18th in London. Come, come to London. Do the old Eurostar.
15th.
Okay, 15th. And Charlie Dark's going to be there, Mother of Earth as well. And yeah. So here we are inside the kiosk.
Que a gente se esquece. esquece de dizer. Frases que o vento vem às vezes me lembrar. Coisas que ficaram muito tempo por dizer. Na canção do vento não se cansam de
para o mar. Nagonae
Nagonae
Sarava Sarava Oxalá meu pai
All right. So yeah, people have been asking me about this one. This is actually the Reflex.
Hey, it will come back to you.
He's one of the finest re-edit kings, I feel. Every time he puts something out. Very strong. Peg, Steely Dan. So we are here. We are in Kiosk. By the way, Lefto, is Kiosk named after the Marc Moulin song, Kiosk? Has it got anything to do with it?
Not at all.
No?
Kiosk, a real
kiosk. No, I can see that. But I just thought, I know, but I want to imagine that he wrote it because of this place, right? You can say it happened, right? Yeah. This is the only kiosk. The kiosk. The Marc Moulin kiosk. Used to come here and drink coffees. Like in 1973. So I've got a friend of mine who's here today. Christophe, he's here. He normally brings me a special beer, but have you got one? He's got one. Let's have a drink. Je savais que t'allais faire ça. Take it back to the beginning, because this is the first play. Well, kind of the first play. The first time I've played it outside of my bedroom of a new track. Once again, make it count. This is a brand new track from Strata, project I do with Bluey. It's forthcoming. The album's called Lazy Days, Stratosphere. This is City Sounds. Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back.
Let's do this.
This Monday, the rain's coming down, but it feels good. Do you know this one? It's the mad one.
Que sí, me tienen que no esperé, pero esperé, espero.
Okay, I'm having to reach into some records that aren't on compilations. Yeah. I'm going east with this one. East.
Come and dance with me. come and dance with me on a samba beat. They're doing it in New Orleans, they're doing it in Brazil, they're doing it in Africa, so come and dance with me. Come and dance with me, come and dance with me, come and dance with me. Come and dance with me. Come and dance with me. Come and dance with me.
The last one was Southern University Jazz Ensemble. It's going to be coming out soon. Now again, putting that one out. Shout out to Egon. Shout out to everyone who's following today. I didn't realise there were so many people listening. So shout out to you. We're going to go through the list and... Sway of the Verses, Mark Jenks, Royal Force, I know a lot of those names, Curate 88, the crew. So this was record was made for the Steve Reed Foundation, currently supporting Aieto Moreira, who needs your support and help for medical reasons. And this is Emanative, a beautiful version of Love in Outer Space. We'll be right back.
cielo azul. Estoy pensando en ti. Bajo el cielo azul. Perdido, el sol calienta como un objeto perdido. El sol calienta como un objeto perdido. El sonido del bosque es mi orquesta. Vengo yo soñando al amanecer. La luciérnaga alumbra en el camino. Sumerjo los pies aquí en el río. El sonido del bosque es mi orquesta. Vengo yo soñando al amanecer. La luciérnaga alumbra en el camino. Sumerjo los pies aquí en el río.
Ok. Bah merci hein. Vous avez pas le travail aujourd'hui? Vous êtes là en train de voilà chilling. Merci.
Yes, we are live and it's a little vibe here. Thank you very much for the coffee.
Merci.
And
vous venez à 7, vous venez au Worldwide, c'est la semaine prochaine, vous pouvez venir. Moi je vais être hein, mais avec Lepto.
It's sold out for set, but you can come to the beach, that's free.
Tu viens Christophe? Dans le temps tu venais tout le temps.
Alright, that's it for me. I hope you've enjoyed the music. Well actually I've got 10 minutes to go. I've got a couple more songs. Thing is, right, I've been travelling a lot recently and it's crazy out there, right? I was in Amsterdam last week. It took me 2 hours just to get through security. Madness. Well, security and passports. It's now become a thing. It's like super heavy going back to the UK. Whatever passport you've got. Trust me, no fast track in Amsterdam. I was talking about Glastonbury, just wanna, I know that people here, well maybe you watched it, some of it, but I mean I'm still buzzing on watching a lot of the artists who played at Glastonbury, and Herbie Hancock was exceptionally brilliant to have him on the main stage with Kendrick Lamar, and I loved Cranbin, I don't know if you've seen them recently, they were amazing. Rasheen Murphy blew my mind, I didn't realise she was so strong and such a brilliant live performer now these days. You know, you kind of see all these groups as they go up and then you don't see what they're doing because they've become almost too big. You know, she was great. You know who I'm really a big fan of now? Massive. They've completely got me. I love Idols. I know, mental. Have you seen them? Lepto. Killer. Anyway, enough of that. This is a track I did with Lionel Lueke, who lives in Luxembourg, and was with Herbie Hancock the other day. This is forthcoming. A Butterfly.
music, you're not just talking about musicians playing an instrument. Anything is music if you take a beautiful picture that an artist paints. That's music. Anything that has symmetry to it, and when you look at it, it makes you feel it. It's music, because that's what music is all about.
Power of the universe. Music of love. Music of the spirit. Music is life. Life is beautiful.
Like a summer's day, chases clouds away, little sunflower. He stands shining in the sun. All our cares are gone. Storms and rainbows come and go. But our love always grows. Whenever he loves me so much, I live for his touch, little sunflower. He stands shining in the sun. All our cares are gone. Storms and rainbows come and go, but our love always grows. Thank you. loves me so much. I'd live for his touch, little sunflower. He's shining, shining in the sun. All our cares are gone. Storms and rainbows may come and go, may come and go, may come and go. But our love always grows.
Kiosk Radio.